So we're in the process of changing out a controller because we have updated timing from a recent SCAT study. And I noticed when we changed this controller out and updated the timing that I am missing an output on load switch 10. And looking down at the prints, load switch 10 is overlap B, southbound right turn. Overlap B on the phase diagram shows that we are associated with 4 and 5. So obviously that tells us that we did not program the timing in this controller for the overlap. Coming up to here in this controller, I go to overlap data, number 3. Sure enough, there's nothing in for overlap B. So what we need to do is we need to next over, enter, and go drop in a 4 and 5 for overlap B and enter that in. Oops, throw that out. Now F out. F out again. And if you look now, we do have an output. It's a good way to check your timing to overlap assignment before you turn on a signal, just to verify that you are indeed got all your outputs mapped correctly. So I want to do a quick overview of what happened there. 100% on me. I did not check and verify what actually was at the traffic signal. I assumed what was there at the traffic signal. Got there and that wasn't the case. Luckily, it was a very quick fix on the fly, made it work. So my takeaway, my advice to you is verify everything before you go and do all your programming and make sure you have all your ducks in a row. You guys are the content creators. Let me know what you want to know. Questions, comments below. Check my other videos out. Subscribe. See you next time.